Premier League clubs clash in feisty emergency meeting. Premier League clubs held a feisty emergency meeting to discuss the legal war with Manchester City over sponsorship rules. A tribunal recently ruled these regulations unlawful. Premier League CEO Richard Masters aimed for quick amendments, but City's legal counsel Simon Cliff dismissed this. Clubs provided feedback, but no date for a vote was set. The issue may extend into 2025. Please subscribe to my channel.